of those hurricane chasers?
No, I'm one of those meteorologists.
Anybody chases hurricanes got a death wish.
Well, I wanted the Dominator. I looked at hurricane chasing vehicles. I looked at, and I began to think, no, they don't look right. They look kind of ugly and not cool. Then I was looking at like illustrations of tanks, of military tanks of the future. And some of the designs for future tanks were really cool and promising. And I built off of that.
I had been sent picture after picture from Rob of what the Dominator was, but it was in drawing form. And when I turned up and saw it, and then drove it, is phenomenal.
Is this Dr. Rutledge?
You got it.
And in fact, more, instead of being totally designed, it became more retrofitted with every kind of piece of equipment that Will could possibly want. I love the Dominator. I love the look of it. It was supposed to be, at first, a very kind of slick lab on wheels, you know, very designed, everything in its place. As the design was developed, so the inside was all technical. You know, it's like the dash was ripped out. It was like exposed wiring and conduit. Give me your gun. Became kind of this, a living kind of character, because it could do so much and it could think.
In the end, we created this design of a very large vehicle, a real monster of a car, and it is a character in the film.